What's good with the YouTube? It's the Cartoon Connect, and It's the Cartoon Connect, and I am back with another Sims 4 video. Y'all already know how this go. We back to the same old story. I'm gonna get some overtime in soon, but my Sims on PC is kind of acting up. When I get that fixed, I'm gonna be back on it. But for now, we back on this. I don't remember what we picked up last time, but y'all know how it go. Jermaine single now. He gotta go see his son. He trying to get his son to live with him. So that might happen in this episode. We don't know yet, but let's get into it. All right, y'all. So we back in this thing. And as this starts off, my first main goal of the day is I'm trying to get me a granny. So that's the first thing I'm going to do. He feeling cool, so we're going to use the phone. And we're going to call, invite to hang out. We're going to call that granny over that we've been trying to talk to. And then we're going to try to do our thing. Man, she don't tell me she dead, y'all. Alright, well, we gotta try a different granny because she dead, I think. So we gonna try her. We don't even really know her like that. See, she ain't got no romance meter, but hey. We gonna make something happen. I'm about to throw my best game. Jermaine has learned the following traits about Melanie. She childish. I'm dead. Not she childish. It's not time to eat, bro. We trying to game up this granny. Oh, she done gave me a hug. I'm in there. Look, she having a good time. Oh, she just scared me. She like to joke around. I ain't trying to play no games. I'm trying to hit that thing. And I have a baby with her if I can.
I'm dead. How many babies you got?
I only got one so far. I need another one. And granny having fun with her little Caesar. Hey, it worked for me. I'm about to knock them ankles loose.
You ain't hitting that.
Bro, if it... Just wait. Oh, no, don't ask her for a loan, my nigga. I did not mean to click that. We gaming granny down, y'all. Don't try to doubt your boy. I got this.
Granny finna be messing with your homie on the couch.
Yeah, he do look her age, don't he?
Yeah, he says her age.
Confess attraction.
Oh, man.
Granny, what the? Get up, granny!
What that mean?
Granny! Granny!
She died?
Granny, stop playing with me! No, take the door off! It ain't supposed to happen like this. I need a couple more minutes, bro. I was almost there. Yes, please, man, bro.
I was just gonna be like, yeah, I just turned into a sissy real quick. Nigga, I'm over here like...
Bro, please, bro. Please.
Oh my God.
My nigga.
He brought her back to life?
Yeah, thank you, bro. Next time, I'm taking my doors off taking my doors off my house, though. I just pled for your life. Don't leave my house. If it wasn't for me, you would be laying 6 feet deep right now. We gotta have a deep conversation real quick because she almost lost her life. But my heart was beating. I thought Granny done died in front of me, bro.
Shit. I thought she was gone.
Bro, I think the Grim Reaper waiting here because he know, like, it's about her time. Bro, when she got on the floor, bro, that scared me, bro.
Bro, when I start seeing that light, I'm like, man, I know this look kind of familiar. Oh, boy. She finna die again.
Grim Reaper, leave, bro. She not dying no time soon, bro. She cool. We got enough time.
Leave, dog.
My nigga, you can leave, bro. She not going nowhere. No time soon, bro. I'm making sure of that. Nah, she might not make it till tomorrow.
See, bro, she gotta stay tonight.
Yeah, I gotta invite her to stay tonight, because Granny, I'm knocking them ankles loose tonight.
And dude, gotta go. You gotta kick your roommate out. Tell him you gotta go for the night.
Yeah, he gonna have to get up out the bed. Granny, just stay tonight with me. I almost lost you. A sleepover sounds great.
Bro, did you put your bed and your kid bed in this man's living room?
Yeah, because we staying with him. This ain't our house, though.
Bro, you bogus though.
And he said we could make ourselves at home.
So you should have built you a little shack in the back or something, bro.
But look, it's about to get even more worse, because now I got to get me a bed, because I'm about to knock Granny down. Well, as soon as she come out that bathroom.
So you should have just... Ooh, he in there like, shoot!
I'm dead. All right, y'all, Granny. Y'all already know. I mean, I said, all right, y'all, Granny. I meant to say, all right, y'all, YouTube. Oh, no, Granny, don't die again. Oh, my gosh. I asked Granny to do it, and she died, bro. Granny, you can't go out on me like this. I didn't get to knock them ankles loose.
The doors?
Let me take the doors off.
Don't you gotta pray?
Oh, I can't do this while she dying. Bro, you ain't got time to go to bed. Granny is dying, and she can't die right now. Bro, put some clothes on. Oh, my goodness.
He got on Daisy Dukes.
I'm crying, because I ain't even, man, I had big plans for me and Granny. No, this can't be it. This ain't it. Nah, she gonna be alright.
Dude, they came.
Nah. Come on now. Okay, he coming. Alright, let me pause. I gotta ask him one more time. Please, bro.
You gotta catch him. You gotta meet him at the door. Y'all dang near friends. How you friends with the Grim Reaper?
That's gay.
You better try whatever you gotta try to save Granny.
Alright, I'ma plead with him first, and then I'ma do that if that don't work. We was on our way to the bed anyway.
Probably why she dying. She might just need something.
Yeah, I'm about to bring her back to life. Pause it, because I gotta... You know what I'm saying? We gonna make it this time, before Grim Reaper even leave. So this way, once I knock them ankles loose, you could just take her with you. Man. Now, what'd I tell y'all? I'm a granny slayer.
Your sleep suit, though?
Snap. He fell asleep. Bro, this idiot got out of the bed just to fall asleep. Another round. Ain't it a Chris Brown song called that?
Another round. Oh, another round. Another round.
Knocking the dust off of it. I'm dead. She done put it on him. He's asleep now.
You can text back.
Granny, don't walk home. Oh, okay, I thought she was leaving. I was about to say she might not make it home the way she be walking. Oh, Bella done hit me up.
Bro, you a bachelor, ain't you?
Do I want to kick it with Bella? Nah, we done had some bad chemistry in the past. After with her husband, we done went through a lot.
She texted you, I'm sorry.
I'm cool on that, Bella. You got me messed up. Dang, this is probably my last day with Granny. I'll try to call her tomorrow. She might not be here. The way Grim Reaper got it out for her.
Yeah, he most definitely out for her life, bro. I'm about to say somebody farted in the bed?
No, I'm just musty.
I'm asleep.
Oh, today my nigga birthday? I ain't got time to be here for his party. I gotta go see my son.
What? So you ain't gonna be there for your man's party? Is he throwing one?
I'ma throw him a party real quick. It smell like Burger King in that bed.
Bro said it smell like Burger King.
Look at his outfit. He dirty. Alright, get in the shower, bro. I'll throw him a party when I get back from seeing my son.
Sparkling?
I don't know. Hopefully he ain't. Last time I seen somebody sparkling, they was dying.
Yeah, look what you're doing, bro.
Look like they just playing. This is where I used to live at. Well, she didn't even let me in, though. Can I come in the house? I bought the house.
Dang.
Bro, me and her don't really get along.
She
like
told
that.
You stay outside, talk to your
bro, people. You ain't gonna bring them in the house, bro? This is my house. I bought this house. What you in here doing? I'm trying to be cool again. The let's see if I can be cool with her again. I can't be here for long. I gotta go throw my nigga a birthday party, though. She must not want to talk to me. Yo, where'd she just walk off to? Me and her about to have a smooth problem, bro. Bro, tell me why. Get over here. I see my son for 2 seconds, and next thing you know, everybody gone. She must have went to work or something like that. Which is cool, but I could have watched my son. I don't know who she took him to. Melanie died, bro. She done went home and passed away. Y'all lying, man. Let me call her phone. Y'all lying with me. Happy birthday. This nigga in here in his box. Bro, put some clothes on. I'm about to call all the females over, bro. How we gonna have a party and you just broke the sink? Bro, your socks are getting wet. Birthday party, bro. So you put your outfit on trying to get flea, but you done broke the sink. You not gonna clean it up?
Bro, that's the Versace he got on.
Bro, you telling me you not gonna clean fix that? It's your birthday, so I guess I'll fix it. Alright, y'all, I replaced that stuff because it's his birthday and we need a birthday cake. So, I did.
Yeah, party.
Maybe I should put some candles on this cake.
Where's on the floor?
I don't know. How you put candles on it? Blow out the candles, bro. It's your birthday. The party lit. Do your thing, bro. Blow out your candles.
You try for another and shit. That maybe hey. Somebody to play with.
My son needs some. Oh, who is she? That's not who I wanted to try for a baby with.
Y'all show up. Got some meters.
I don't even know her like
got
that.
Some pink in her tank.
You was not supposed to walk out the room. I thought we was cool. What you on? That's crazy. Oh, her husband right there, I'm guessing.
You got a dude too?
No, bro, me and her went out on a date like 2 episodes ago.
Yeah.
Oh, look, everybody in the club. Oh, I did not mean to get you smacked up like... Oh, okay. Let me just slide off.
What happened?
She got smacked up while we was in there. Now I'm just about to try for a baby with her. Who broke my toilet? I'm just leaving babies all around here. They don't want to sleep. Oh, no, they got back up. Bro, what is they doing? I didn't tell them to do that, bro. They going crazy.
Crazy twins.
Alright, so I'm going to stop this episode right here because it was just way too lit. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. 3 Ruby would like to come over and hang out. My phone ain't even supposed to be blinging. Alright, anyway, y'all couldn't see that because this is covering it, but thank y'all for watching. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. 300 likes for the next episode, and I will see y'all next time.